There were several concept vehicles in the past that featured futuristic designs along with their steering wheels. In this video, we look at strangest steering wheels that have ever existed in concept form. BMW Z22 featured a rectangular steering wheel. It didn't operate mechanically but rather take commands from the driver through electronic impulses. It also had a fingerprint scanner in the middle for ignition, while the transmission can be shifted via buttons. The Honda EV Concept is a two-seater convertible that made use of carbon materials for lighter weight. Instead of a typical steering wheel, the electric sports car concept had joysticks, designed to fight G-forces when turning a tight corner. It was futuristic design but never came to reality. The Citroën Carrion from 1980 has round steering wheel but has a peculiar notch that connected to a keypad. Those were actually telephone buttons, which, along with the other controls of the car, were controllable without letting go of the steering wheel. Lancia Sabillo has one-piece steering wheel. The bespoke grid design was designed to make drivers feel like they are touching a person's palm. All buttons were also placed behind the steering wheel for a minimalistic look. Maserati Boomerang has round steering column which is almost as wide as the steering wheel itself, while all controls and gauges were housed inside. Oldsmobile Inca is probably one of the wildest steering wheels we've seen so far, and it was introduced in the Oldsmobile Incas in 1986. The aircraft-derived steering yoke was matched by a fully digital dashboard,